that cool house, dude.
That's so amazing. So what we got here are mails from Ricky Dozon. Look at these things. Nisai mail. This one's mailish. This one? I can't believe it's mail. Then you got all the nice pieces down there. This is top fish from Dainichi's Ricky Dozon. All of them, 62, 60.
I wouldn't be
and
surprised
above.
That there's a 65 in there.
There could be 65 in there, no problem. But just more miraculous growth and quality of Dainichi. Even only breeding 20 to 30% of his output being Kohaku. I would say most of them very, very good. What they're doing is acclimating the fish to the pond water here. With the water from the ponds that we have here in the greenhouse. This is the new greenhouse, best greenhouse. Best fish at the back. Work your way up to the front. Yeah. Incredible. See Shigeru, he's looking through him one more time, making sure that he didn't miss anything. Before people get to pick